Welcome everyone to our weekly video. I'm very excited to present to you Lori Coker. Lori is our newest member on our pastoral council, and she's been very involved in the parish here with her husband Dan for how many years have you guys been here?
Oh, since the early 90s, 92.
Since 92, yeah. And very involved in so many different ministries. And today, as you can see, is Name Tag Sunday. Lori, Father Stephen, right? And she organizes our hospitality, the cookies and the cakes
coffee and all those things.
But can you tell some of the other ministries you're involved in?
Sure. Over the years, I have to say St. Elizabeth's is such a welcoming parish, as you know, and we really enjoy the newcomers and hospitality, but we've done Pre-Cana, we've done Cornerstone, which I love for years, and now recently I'm getting re-involved with that to help continue to help the women there. But we've done the biggest ministry now that's coming up this time of year is the Advent Giving Tree.
Yes, yes.
And that will be launched in a few weeks. And we're looking to try something different this year. And we're hoping some of our parishioners will sponsor a family.
Okay,
so
great.
Look forward to hearing more about that. I'll have something in the bulletin.
Okay.
A lot of things.
And then Women's Cornerstone, when is that coming? What are the dates
of that? That's in early February.
Early February,
yeah,
okay.
Super Bowl weekend.
Okay.
So that's how I remember.
So all you girls who don't like football, now you can come on this one.
You'll be home in time for the game.
Right.
It's actually Friday and Saturday.
Right. But I want to thank Lori so much. She and her husband, Dan, they've just been amazing parishioners. As you know, I've been here for about a year and a half, but so involved. And the Advent Giving Tree in particular has been an amazing ministry where we help so many needy families. But besides the Women's Cornerstone, what I just wanted to end our little weekly video with is that we're going to have our fourth annual women's retreat, mm-hmm. and that will be November 9th, it's a Friday, mm-hmm. Through to the 11th in the morning, Sunday morning. And this year we have a wonderful preacher. Do you know who that preacher is? Oh, me,
all right?
No, so in spite of me being the preacher, please come. But it's a fourth annual women's retreat. It's in Mendham. It's a nice kind of weekend to get away from everything. If you're interested, just call the parish and let us know. But it will be, everything, a different retreat, really open for all the women of our parish. There'll be a little time for silent prayer, reflection, mm-hmm. gathering, little fellowship and all that stuff. So if you're interested, come, please join us. We would love to have you. I don't know how many spots we have left.
It's filling up.
It is filling up pretty quickly. Mm-hmm. So if you're interested, please call as soon as possible. But on behalf of the entire parish, Lori, I do want to thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you again. You've been an amazing parishioner and really appreciate everything you do. God bless, and we'll see you in church.